Do you hear it now?
Oh my god, that's so cool.
I know, dude. Ask me what your stance, or what my stance on abortion is.
What?
I'm all for killing babies, but I don't really want to give women rights.
You got 5 seconds to add. You got 5 seconds to draw your portion.
So we were having an art competition in the class. Half the class got split in half. Your group had to draw on the whiteboard and create some type of picture, but it was weird and it was whack and it was just confusing and just, I don't even just watch.
This team over here on this side?
What? It's a great pumpkin for Charlie Brown.
What was this then?
It was at the Infinity Stone.
What is Iris doing?
We have no idea. What is this? It's a cell.
That's from Star Wars.
You see the. What if Thanos' stones are just like physical force powers? And just like,
call me Lord Thanos.
Dude, that semi's just parked in the middle of the road. You can't even turn there.
Horsies.
Oh wait, no.
You think those wood planks over there are horses?
No, because usually some of the trucks have semi-autos have
the horses are strapped.
Yeah. Oh no! Oh no!
Well, the guy just left his.
What?
He just crossed the road! He's crossing the road!
But they'd run out of gas?
You thought the middle of the street was a parking spot.
Yeah, my God. Wait, is he getting Burger King?
My friend's getting Burger King!
He just stopped in the middle of the road to get some Burger King.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Stopped in the middle of the road to get that BK. Bro, the things people will do. He's actually going to get Burger King right
there. Bro, what?
Yo, we gotta wait. We can't leave yet until we see him go back to his house.
Oh my God, the guy has a Burger King thing.
What a champion!
Oh my God!
Damn, look at this Chad.
So I saw him walking away with the Burger bag, dude. That's so funny.
I know.
What a savage, bro. Dude parked an entire semi in the middle of the street just to get some Burger King.
He actually just got Burger King left! That was a whole lane he was blocking out.
He was blocking an entire lane to get some Burger King.
Dude, I love people.
Oh, whoa. What? Now I can name the video. We're locked in school.
If I leave, what are they gonna do?
He didn't let me leave because he was about to leave to go to transit. He's like, no, you can't because there's no staff around.
What? They won't even let you go to the transit?
No.
Dumbest thing ever. Where was he?
Roaming the halls.
It's like a video game. It's just crazy to me that if we wanted to leave, we can't.
Yeah.
Like, that's so, like, what? School's prison now, literally.
If we all go together, I can drive all you guys.
Like, all right, we're gonna escape together, boys. Remember, if he tries to stop us, Fiddle, you have to sacrifice yourself. Me and the boys heading out. Some guy tried to escape and he failed. He got caught. Some guys definitely tried to break out of here. We escaped, boys.
Bonefish,
yeah, bonefish. Yeah, bonefish is
expensive. I'm not paying for no fucking bonefish, dude.
It smell like fish. Yeah.
Okay, and?
It smells like girls.
That's a bad thing? Oh, no. Girls go there? No, we can't go there.
Eduardo's living in kindergarten.
Eduardo, what is this girl? Okay, I'm parking first. What do you guys want?
Two number nines.
Number nines. Guys, we should go play in the toy zone.
They won't let us in, dude.
What? Really? They won't let older kids go on the thing?
There's literally
like... Why do you
like
want to go in there?
Because...
He likes touching kids!
Get the
That guy's right there is probably like, what in the fuck?